Vanessa came to visit us. Alyssa, how are you?
Thank you, I'm fine.
I heard you made all the licenses in the US just lately. Super. And also, hi from
Roberto.
Okay.
Let's go to see a couple of toys I have there for you.
Wow, this looks like a really cool plane. It's the Twister, right? It's
a silent Twister. Yeah. This is a fully aerobatic single-seater aircraft.
And it's ultralight.
It is ultralight. And you can play everything.
It's a German brand, isn't it? It's German.
Ah, yes, German-made. You're right. It's a German-made aircraft. And it looks like a Spitfire, but it's a German maker.
Yeah, and this is actually, this plane is the one from Andy McKee, right?
Yes, you know Andy?
Yeah, he flew with this plane, he flew to Oshkosh, didn't he? He crossed the Atlantic.
Yeah, that's the same guy.
He crossed the Atlantic on this plane. Twice.
Can you imagine? Come with me. Can you imagine one guy here inside, in that small cockpit, crossing the Atlantic at 140 knots an hour? Just straight to Oshkosh.
It's actually a little bit unbelievable, but what engine would be there running on this?
Right inside here, we have a UL 260 ISA acro version. It's 107 horsepower, direct drive, air-cooled, FedEx engine.
So it's a fairly small engine, but it's very reliable and it's good in consumption, right?
Is such a small engine that it's only 70 kilos installed and fly.
Wow.
And the consumption of this engine is going to be around 12 liters an hour.
So that means he has a great endurance enough to cross the North Atlantic.
Of course. I don't know how he made it actually, or how many stops, pit stop he made, but actually Andy told us it was really nice and really unbelievable, peaceful, and psychological healing travel.
Wow.
That's, here we can see some pictures of those trips.
Let's go to the wall, Let's start here.
So Andy, the day he started in England. He made all this trip of the North Atlantic to Oshkosh, straight to Oshkosh, and after to the West Coast. But look at here. Imagine yourself in that such a small cockpit crossing the North Atlantic.
Oh,
it's amazing.
It is. It's amazing. Very cool, Andy.